Hi everyone, I am Camila from the VP Estate team, and today I will talk about the Advanced Property Search System from VP Residence team. This video will be divided into three parts. In this video, I will show you all the possible fields you can add to the search form. Search form field options are managed from the team options. First, in order to get the search displayed in the hero header media through the site, you must make sure the options to show the advanced search are enabled. Navigate to the admin, team options, and from the advanced search display section, set up yes to the show advanced search options. Then, from the advanced search form section, choose the search type. In a second video, I will show you each search type and how it looks and works. And in the third video, I will show you the entire display search form options. In this one, we will focus on what fields you can add in the advanced search form. With the team advanced search form types and options, you can create many combinations. I will show you all the possible fields with search type 1. First, you must make sure you have enabled the option to use custom fields for advanced search. These fields, cities, areas, states, types, categories, and property status, are property taxonomies. Categories of it are added in team admin properties. You can add, edit, and delete them from here. In team options, in search custom field setup, must use like for each category. Be aware that for these fields, we have the option to show property categories without properties in advanced search and property list filters. The option can be found on the advanced search display section. Property ID, it must be set up to equal. This is the WordPress ID. If you wish to use a custom ID, you can do that by creating and adding a custom field, which I can show you shortly. Create a numeric custom field on custom field section. This is a numeric custom field I have already created. And then go to Advanced Search Custom Field Setup and replace the default ID with the manual ID. Change the label, save changes, go in front and refresh the page. Next, we have minimum and maximum size that use default property size field. This field works with numbers only and allows people to search by size. If you wish to find properties with a value bigger than the value searched, you use greater as compare. If you wish to find properties with the exact value, use equal. And if you wish to find smaller, use smaller as compare term. You can combine these options to let people to find listing between two values like here. Property lot size, which is also a default field, works on the same way. Bedroom, bathroom, and room are also numeric fields that come by default in the team. I use here only bedroom field. If you wish to use these fields in search, same as before, you can use equal, greater, or smaller for compare term. You can show them as input or drop-down. For drop-down, must enable show drop-down for bed, bedroom, or room option. Keyword field that works only for property title. If you use this field, must use like as compare term. Next, structure type, exterior material, and property year are custom fields. You can add your custom fields that can be text, numeric, drop down, and date from custom field section. And on the advanced search custom field setup, for structure type and exterior material must use like. First is drop down and second is text field. And for property year, which is numeric field, must use greater, smaller, or equal as compared to. Property price, which can be slider or input. For slider, must enable show slider for price. And set up maximum and minimum value for price slider. And then in the search custom field setup, add only one field for search and set up equal for comparator. If you wish to use input for minimum price and maximum price, first disable the price slider. And then add to the advanced custom fields form the price field first with greater as comparator and second with smaller. As you can see, we have here only one field available. In order to add a new field, must increase the number of search fields. Save options and refresh the page to get the new option. Choose property price. Set up smaller and add labels. Save changes. This is also the process for adding new fields. Now go back in front and refresh the page to get the new fields. Here we have featured and amenities. You can add them from Team Admin Property Taxonomy section, feature and amenities. And in Team Admin Advanced Search form, set up here to show amenities and feature fields and select which fields wish to show in search form. Be aware that if you add new feature and amenities, must go back to team options and select them to show in the search. And lastly, you can use location field for address, state, city, area or zip code. To add it, must make sure you don't have state, city, area and zip code fields for custom field search setup. Since we have city, area, and county state fields, in order to add this field, first I will replace city field with location field. Must use also like as compared term. Add the label. And I will replace area and state fields with property input price fields. Now, the price fields are duplicated. In order to get them removed, must decrease the number of search fields. I will keep only 6. Save changes. Refresh the page to show only the 6 fields. And save again to options apply on the search frontend. This is the field removal process. In order to add new fields, must increase the number of search fields, save the page, and refresh it to get the new field. You can also set up the number of search fields per row. I will change it to 3. Save changes. And go in front and refresh the page. Now, in front you have the location field, which is the text field. You can show only this field on home page. If you set up yes to on home page, show only location field option. And the rest of the fields will be displayed on search results if you use half map design. These are all the search setup combinations. You can create a form with more or less fields than I have created. Now, I will perform a search. I get the results on this page. The search results page is a specific page in the team which can change in various ways. Now I have the half map design enabled. This layout is straightforward. You have the map, the list, and the search custom field setup. For half map, you have the option to change the position of the map from left to right from team option. For search results, you can also choose a second layout, standard look, with hero header media and results below. Save. This is how it looks. If you use the standard list type for search results, can choose to set up any header you wish. Can even hide a map. Edit the page. And from here you can change the header type. I will choose this slider. Also, for the search page, you can choose to use the sidebar on left or right, or not to use it. From team options, can set up the property numbers per page in advanced search results if you wish to put a different number. Also, in the team we have search shortcode, a search widget, and the mobile search, and also property list half map. All these possible search options sync with the advanced search custom field setup you add in team options. On mobile, we load a separate form that is designed to fit in mobile and show the field setup from search custom field setup. This is all for the advanced search custom field setup. Thank you for watching.